my hand shandy fan cam. Faggot. Elitas versus the Brotherhood, second leg. Last time we beat them, I think it was 12-4. Well, they're playing a little bit more energy this time. Yeah, last week we played against Tuesday night league, it was third in the league. ET phoned home and we pounded their arse like raw chicken. Actually, I think it was them. We beat 12-4. I think we beat. I can't remember the fucking score against the what the fucking called the Prodigal Sons or the fucking Brotherhood or whatever the fuck they're called. This is going to be a good game, I reckon. Got a bit more fire under their ass. Fucking last time we fucking thumped them. In. Oh! Cooper. 1-0. Oh, one man army. He's on fire. Come on, boys, get on it. Fucking Luke had a fucking clonker game last week. Oh, it was shit. That was fucking wonk. Come on, boys, get on clock. Oh, in. Oh, lucky stitch. That was a goal. Should have been a goal. Fucking fagwart. Come on, boys. Man open. Oof. Stitch on the offensive. Oh, no, nobody there. No one there. Next week, we got the big game. The second game against Colombia, the champion. We only lost by 2 goals last time we played against them in the league. We got writ off in the fucking friendly 3 weeks ago. Come on, boys! That could have easily been 1-1 then. Oof. Look at that guy shoot. Oh, in! Skied it. We nearly had another fucking plane disaster then, it went that way. Intercepted. Nah, nothing on it. And he's back after a long layoff. Unlucky. Had to walk that in. Certainly was it, oi. One minute of a minute anyway. Oof. The relentless. All right, last week. So we've got to play them again. Oh. Oh, look. Oh. 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 Thank you. Thanks for the freebie. You've got to be polite about it. Early Christmas present. Early birthday present, sorry. Don't let him run through ya, come on! Oh, I tried to meg the key. No. Back together again anyway. We always play dodgy when we get back together again at first, and then we just flow like wine after that. Oh, these fucking injuries have been nothing but a pain in the fucking arse the last two seasons. He's your man. Oh, unlucky Trev.
Roll Farris, can you come off the pitch, please?
Who?
Can you come off the
pitch,
please, Roll Farris?
Fucking roll fucking Harris. Cheeky bastard. What's going on now?
What?
I don't know, another fucking match going on in the minute. Come on, boys! Come on, Luke! Challenge! One hand! One hand! In! Ah! Oh, fucking fuck, fuck! Wide open, like my mum's fucking legs. Oh, that would have been fucking... Get in! Get in and stay in! You got a game on? No, I'll come off in a second, mate. When the referee comes on, I'll leave. I'm not bothering you, am I?
Well, yeah, you aren't, because you want to like, pass the ball about, so I'll go off and video from there, Bert.
Mate, I'll come off when the referee comes on, mate. I'll happily come off. I'll happily come off.
Will you pay for me? Go and stand on your arm.
Yeah, what are you being a fucking... Please. What are you being like this for? I'm not bothering you. Don't touch me, man. I'm not videoing you. I'm taking a match, man.
Get off the pitch.
All right.
Take it from that angle, then.
Mate, don't talk to me like that, man.
I'm talking to you. What the fuck are you going to do, man? Get the fuck off the pitch, man.
What if I don't?
Mate,
I ain't being funny, man. I ain't being funny, man. Don't touch me, man. What are you doing?
Get off the pitch.
What are you doing, man?
We've paid for this. Get off the fucking pitch.
Dickhead, you are, you know what I mean? Fucking dickhead, man. Yeah, fuck off, man. Go! Yeah, look to see that, mate. Dickhead. Fuck off, man. Fuck off. Fuck off, you dickhead, you fucking chap prick. Fuck you. Fuck off, man. Who are you? Yeah, who are you? Dickhead. Come on, lads! Fucking prick. Come on, Trev! Here's the reason why I fucking just come off, because of this fucking dickhead. For a start off, you want to fucking do something, then fucking do. Don't fucking talk about it, you fucking chump. Now, come on, lads. This guy could have easily just asked me politely to come off, and I would have happily have come off. This guy's talking to me like a dickhead. I told him to fuck off, man, basically. Now I've just come off to avoid any more fucking confrontation, because I've got my fucking SIA badge. I'm not going to lose my fucking SIA badge by getting into a fucking needle scrap with some fucking chab fucking bellings fucking yam yam cunt. I made sure I got my fucking last word in there. Oh, unlucky! You want to ask me to come off, then that's fine. Don't make fucking threats, man. Alright, man. What happened to you lot? How come you left?
Sunday started now.
Oh, so you've just quit?
Yeah. We're coming back in 3 weeks time. Three teams. Stop there.
This is this fucking prick up fucking this fucking prick on here just got to type in a game. And he goes, mate, you're gonna have to come off because we've got to play. I goes, alright. I didn't really have a problem with that. But then he started fucking getting leery and mad, you know.
Where is he?
He's over there, some fat prick with a cap. I goes, well, he says, we pay for it as well, blah blah. I says, I ain't bothering anyone anymore. The game weren't even happening. He says, well, we want to pass the game around. That's what, we'll pass the ball around. Well, that's fine if you want to pass the ball around and shit. But, like, I ain't bothering him.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But then he starts fucking mad, blah, 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 blah. And he's like, getting all fucking leery now, isn't
it?
Yeah, getting all leery, I'll bang you out and shit like that. I was about to tell you what, I'll leave when the referee turns up. And he's trying, the guy's trying to usher me off the fucking pitch. Oh, come on, lads! So this fucking prick's made it up, I'll bang you, mate. I'm just walking off, mate. You know, you're trying to defuse the situation. But you know what, you're a fucking prick, mate. So I've got an SIA fucking badge license, so I'm not going to get into it with this fucking prick. Yeah. You know what I mean? I'll lose everything. I'll lose my job, I'll lose everything.
What did you do here?
Eh? Come on, lads! Go!
What did you do here?
Hey?
What did he do?
No, what did you do
here? Just play football? Did you work?
We just play football, yeah. I've got to work though. I've got to go to work straight after this.
What's your job?
My job is security.
Oh, so you have to behave?
Yeah, so I have to behave, basically. Like, he said he'd bang me out, because I'd like to see that, mate.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to see that. If you're going to do it, don't talk.
Yeah.
He's been mad, he's showing up in front of his fucking mates. We'll do something. You fucking prick, you.
Yeah,
he didn't do it. Yeah, he wound me up a little bit because you know what I mean. He could have tackled it in a different way, but he's trying to be all fucking leery with his mates, ain't he? Trying to come the fucking big bollocks. Fucking prick. This would make good viewing, though. The audio. It's all on the audio.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah. And him threatening me and everything.
Where do you put all that on your Facebook page?
Yeah, yeah, it's on YouTube, it's on a YouTube channel. I wanted to fucking play against you, like, anyway, moving on. I wanted to play against you, like, and fucking...
Like yourself, like?
Well, no, because we're our team, because, like, you beat us last time.
We had some good battles.
And we had some good battles, and I was looking forward to meeting you again this season. And then I heard, like, there was some big fucking hoopla in your fucking first or second match, and then everybody left.
First match, and we're struggling for players.
Mm-hmm.
And I managed to get five here, and one of the lads was fucking, he's like, he got his feet sweet from underneath him. But then he started, when he had his feet took from underneath him, he got like fucking pushing and shoving and throwing punches in it.
Yeah, there was some, I mean, you don't come into fucking football for that shit, man. You know what I mean? You're coming, you want to...
He's class any number nine.
Yeah. They're all good players, when they all link up together, they're great players. They're all great players.
Is this line for a Sunday team, you know?
Aye?
Is this line for a Sunday team, yeah?
I am not aware of it, no. I don't think so. Some of our lads, they'll play different. See, some of them, like this guy here, Stitch, he's like quite passionate about me. Nah, the scruffy fucker. Yeah. Keenan, he's played with us. Yeah, they're all good players, and they're all getting to their 30s now. But, yeah, oh dear. It's all getting leery.
You give a free.
Yeah, that cheeky fat cunt called me Rolf Harris earlier as well.
That's what hurt the most.
Yeah, that hurt my feelings.
What team is he playing?
These are the Brotherhood.
Oh, yeah.
We're winning quite comfortably. But we only lost by two goals last time we beat Brotherhood quite easily before, and we beat them again, man, quite easily, to be honest with you. But they were... keeper's ball! But we played against the champions, Colombia. Oh!
How's it going against them?
He's there.
How's it going against them?
We lost by two goals. We let a Pratt goal in. It should have been one goal. We let a Pratt goal in. The last...
what was the score?
The score was 6-8.
Yeah.
We could have beat him, mate. We could have beat him. But we were just unlucky, man. We were very unlucky. We lost to Roulette, our first game. First game back there, because we had injuries through the championship last season. So we were playing with like young players. And you might have noticed that we were playing with different players every time we played against you. And at the time, you were the hitting hope, were the ones to beat. And we couldn't... I mean, points-wise, we couldn't scratch you because we'd fucked up the first few games of the season. So that when news went up, I expected you to be up there with us. And you're like, you disappeared. I was kind of like annoyed a little bit at you because I was like, oh man. Oh, fuck. Yeah,
we'll be back.
But,
finished now.
I was like, where the fuck are they? Went to even the school, you fuckers. we had some good games against us.
Yeah.
Really good fucking battles, so.
The first one was smashed ya.
Yes.
And the second one.
That hurt.
The second one, I think we beat you by two. And the last one, you was beating us till the end, and then we won by one, didn't we?
Yeah, there's some epics, man. We had some epic games against us, man, and we just like.
I'm gonna get off anyway, man.
Alright, buddy. See you later. Come on, Trev! Come on, Trev. Got out them lot of fucking new in our league and we fucking play against them. By the look of them, they're fucking shit. Fucking wanker. Whoop!
Where'd that fucking come from?
Ah? Over there, behind us somewhere, on the other pitch. Oh, Keenan! Keenan's gonna kill you! Keenan's gonna kill you! Oh, come on, lads! All right, shut up now. Oh, Ronaldo. You're not working, man. Oh. Oh, he got knocked off the ball. Oof. Come on, lads. Giving us more of a game this time. Oh, Keenan. He'll be fucking dying. Oh, bad ball. Shite ball. Oh! Well, this would be a good one to put together later. with her handbags at fucking 12 pace. She's the first half. It's the first half, surely. No, lucky. First half. Not too shabby. Second half. I don't even know what the fucking score is. Chipped it! Come on, Key. Oof. And it's all gone quiet over there. And it's all gone quiet over there. Come on. In. Ah, Trev, that should have been easy for you. Next week, the Malibu Masters. Columbia, oh fucking hell, and what happened? What happened? Oof. Come on, lads. Oh, had to play a lot better than what? In? Super Trev Curtin. Ooh-ah. Oh, Farish, that joke didn't even make sense, you fucking idiot. Rolf Harris fucking looks at kids, not fucking adult men. Go get him, fucking pick up your benefit check, you fat fuck. No! Was that Keenan? Ah! Oh, straight in! Ooh! Ooh! Have it! Oh my lord! I'm banned! I'll tell you what. I will say this, I'm banned because Trevor's missus has threatened to beat me up if I say it. But I will say, if we stand a chance of winning this league this season, I will bring it back one last time. Oh my god. If we win, but if not win, if we win, we stand a chance of winning the league. Keeper! Oh, that would have been a fucking clonker belly if that had gone in. Come on, boys. Comfortable win so far. Oh. Any other team that would have been in. Yeah. Hairy fucking mum. Fucking hell, this is going to be a light one. I'm going to fuck out of dodge. Oh, stolen. Straight in! Oh, Luke! Oh! I thought that was fucking in then. Straight in. Get in. Oh, to walk that straight through. Fucking hell, lads, you're giving them a few one-on-ones, ain't ya? We're gonna do that next week against the fucking champions. Come on, Trev. Oh, slap happy. Oof. Oh. He's on all fours like a fucking fag. Ready to look at him. He's ready to take it. Like Smeagol then. Oh no, you should have took that. Alright, well played. Nicely played. Oh. Oh. Ooh. That was quite a tasty goal, to be honest. Come on, boys, you're switching off again now. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, lads. Oh. I think he's still comfortable, man. I don't even know what the fuck his score is. I lost count. After that epic rave. I hope this fucking game ends soon. I'm going to be fucking late for work. Oh, oh! Substitution! Challenge. Oh, Trev. Fucking hell, you normally keep the ball well. Oh. Yeah, near the fucking net. I'm pitch fucking nine behind us. Oh, come on, lads! Fucking hell! Fucking walk right through you then! Oh, high five, high five. Cheesy bastards. Not many high fives anymore. Now, lads, switching off now. Same old fucking problems. On. There you go. There you go. Oh no, don't do that. Earthquake! You ain't gonna see many nimble fucking muscle heads fucking pull that off. It's a good job you got some specialised glue for that fucking wig, innit? Come on, lads, you're switching off at the bat, man. My lads, that was sloppy. Fucking hell. One man. Oh, And again and again. Come on! What are you all watching him for? Okay, now. Oh. Come on. One more. Oof. Well, Luke, get up, get up. You can't score now. Oh. What a tag team. What's the score? 11-5. Come on, lads, you can be fucking doing better than this. Should be doing better than this. Five minutes left, 11-5. And the spanking's over. Oof. Oh, trying to get fucking cocky with the backflips again. Come on, lads! Oh, Keenan's taking on the world! Come on, boys. No! Go! Oh, lucky Luke. In! Oh, I should have been in first time. Stitch fucking hell. Oh. Slammy on those heels. Luke was fucking well ahead. Oh. Unlucky! And again! And again! Oof! Come on, lads! That's it, it's over. Well done, boys. Another 3 points in the bag. Are you touching him up there?